Mahi. So repeat after me. Mahi. Mahi. Mo mahi means my husband. To mahi means your husband. So here are some examples with mahi. So mahi e bo. So mahi e bo. Est-il votre mari? Est-il votre mari? Mon mari est malade. Mon mari est malade. C'est mon mari. C'est mon mari. Un mari et une femme. Now, an important note. Don't confuse mari with marié, because marié means married. For example, je suis marié means I am married. So, if a woman says the same sentence, she would say, Je suis mariée. And please, spellings mein farak dekh lena, lekin ucharan bilkul same hi hai. French is really funny, hai na? I hope you understood this mini lesson. And yeah, if you want to learn French step by step through Hindi, so please go to the description. So, there is a link. If you click the link, you can see some more samples and enroll on the course if you wish. Bonne chance!